Welcome to the Project Assembly Pioneer Progress Presentation. Congratulations, the Phase 1 project part shipment is now ready for delivery. On delivery, Phase 1 will be completed and the distribution platform will be constructed. After completion of Phase 1, the technologies of Tiers 3 and 4 will become available in the hub. Highlights are automated power, steel production, personnel transportation, and many more. Completing Phase 2 of project assembly is your next main objective. New project parts will need to be produced and delivered to the space elevator as you have done previously. Continue to construct, automate, explore and exploit for a better fix-it future. Phase 1 of project assembly completed. This is only the beginning of project assembly, the first step towards saving the day. You have performed adequately so far. Reminder, not only is Fix-It saving humanity, it is saving all of Earth, including kittens and puppies. It is statistically likely that you appreciate the continued existence of kittens and or puppies. Continue the work for their sake. Continue the work for Fix-It. It is time to start the work on Phase 2 of Project Assembly. Milestone reached. The Xeno Basher is a direct upgrade from the Xeno Zapper. In the words of the engineer that first developed this tool, quote, "The Zapper kind of electrocutes things, the Basher straight up smacks stuff, while also electrocuting them," unquote. It is beneficial during encounters with aggressive fauna and has been tested thoroughly. The engineer's noble sacrifice for Xeno research will not be forgotten, whoever they were. Milestone reached. Power production can now be fully automated by burning coal, which has been added to the resource scanner. Water is also necessary to run the coal-powered generator and will require a network of pipelines to be transported from a water source. To assist with locating and identifying water, Fixit has compiled this guide. Water is a somewhat reflective liquid and it may have thick vegetation growing nearby. To test if something is water, try touching it. If it is not solid and does not corrode your suit, it is probably water. That may indeed be water. Try submerging your arm. If it does not dissolve, that will narrow down the range of possibilities. Or you could just pipe it to a coal-powered generator and see what happens. Interesting, most pioneers already had coal power set up by this point because they understood their responsibility to humanity. Adjusting pioneer attitude metrics. Reminder, coal-powered generators require coal. Fixit pipelines can contain any fluid, including the water necessary for coal-powered generators. Note, water does not flow upwards by itself. While water extractors provide some lift to truly defy gravity, consider the use of pipeline pumps.
covers the temple in bones and organs and limbs, yet ignores our bleeding wounds. Scripture is needed. Consume.
A familiar pattern is emerging in your brain. Please assess yourself for signs of concussion. If necessary, a replacement pioneer will be dispatched. Work must continue. Replacement delivery schedule estimate. Error, years. Pocket dimension significantly expanded. I worked all afternoon analyzing the transdimensional confibulatory permutations of alien DNA to achieve this. We are all doing our part for fix it. Research completed. The protein inhaler can restore health in the eventuality that you have been carelessly damaging fix it property.